So we went to Home Depot and picked up their ryobi 18-volt brushless 8-inch sliding compound miter saw. I haven't gone too far other than just opening up like this. You know what I've already has happened so far? My wife realizes that we need to have a new tool, and now my honey-do list has just gotten even longer. So if you don't want a longer honey-do list, do not buy this product.